The biggest crowd so far turned out tonight at the 5th Mayoral Candidates Forum. The event was held at the Empowerment Temple and moderated by former Maryland Lieutenant Governor and RNC Chair Michael Steele. 11 News reporter Kai Reed is live in Northwest Baltimore with more on tonight's event. Kai?
Well, Rod, I would say that this was the most spirited debate that I've attended so far. Candidates went back and forth on the issue. Some definitely criticized Mayor Stephanie Rawlings Blake for not being here. Certainly, the energy seems to be picking up among candidates and voters here now just 6 weeks before Election Day.
The six candidates fighting to claim a seat at City Hall stood before a crowd of about 1,500 people, easily the biggest crowd of any of the mayoral debates so far. The candidates spent 45 minutes discussing how they would improve education in Baltimore.
It really is time for us to reorganize as well as to look at how do we create an elective school board. At the state level, there have only been three senators who consistently focus on that. We also have to grow our tax base in the city.
We have to restore trust in the city school system.
We need to return to mayoral control and allow the mayor to take authority, increase accountability for our schools.
Mayor Stephanie Rawlings Blake was noticeably absent. Her picture was on the promotional flyer, and organizers said they expected her to attend. 11 News caught up with her at one of the city's national night out events.
I have five, I think, scheduled candidates forum. I certainly can't be at every invitation that I'm given, and I'm certainly not going to be at one when it's such an important national night to celebrate the partnerships that the police have with community.
Voters told us they're looking to hear specific plans and how the candidates will improve the city as Election Day nears.
I'm looking to see more of what they're going to do for the city, you know, for things like getting rid of trash. You know, they want to bring people to the city, but it's very hard to get city services.
What programs are you going to start for the youth, you know, and how are you going to get, you know, the parents involved in schools and all that just to eliminate crime?
Besides education, candidates talked about crime, jobs, and their plans to grow the city's tax base.
Well, I will reduction in government waste and fraud. And that's how it relates to the public official accountability.
We can put a system in place that says if you have an improved property and take care of it, you'll pay the lowest tax rate.
You have to begin by fixing the neighborhoods and fixing the communities. You can't just do downtown. There's got to be a balance.
Mayor Stephanie Rawlings Blake sent out a tweet on the internet this afternoon saying that she never confirmed that she would be at tonight's debate. She does say she plans to attend the debate scheduled for this Thursday. Reporting live in Northwest Baltimore, Kai Reed, WBAL-TV 11 News.